Today's video is regarding HP Dexter 3630. I'm going to show you how to do the copy. So that will be two-sided copy on a single page and how to do the wireless printing and scanning using printer's inbuilt Wi-Fi system. Let's start with the copy. Switch on the printer, so press the power button. Also load the A4 size sheets at the rear paper tray and open the paper output tray. Open the top scanner lid and place a page facing downwards on the right hand side and click on the copy button. So that's the one side of the page. Now take the page like this, so the upside should be down, and reverse it. Now insert the page and open the top scanner lid and place a second page facing downwards. Close the lid and click on the copy button. So let's see. So that's the copy page 1, copy page 2. So this is the simple way we can use the two-sided copy on a single page. So let's do the wireless printing and scanning now. For that we need to go to the printer's display panel, as we have to connect this printer with our Android device. So we are going to use the Wi-Fi direct. So the icon is here. Click on it and it will activate the Wi-Fi direct. Also, a small icon like this will be available in the screen here. Now also click on the information button once. It will print a page. So this is the printer information page, and you have to look for the icon here, that is the Wi-Fi direct. Under that you will see the Wi-Fi direct printer name and its password. Open the Android device and go for the Wi-Fi setting. Look for the printer's name, direct D6HP Dexter 3600, click on that. It will ask the password. Now enter the password as it was written on the sheet and click on the connect button. Once it is connected, open the HP Smart app. If you don't have it, you can just download it from the App Store. To install the printer, click on the plus button on the top. You will see the printer is available on the next screen. Once again you click it and the printer will appear here. So all the details are available here now. So let's start with the wireless printing. So click on the print document section here and select any PDF. For example, I'm going to print this PDF. So click on the print button. Now if you want, you can get more copies. Click on the plus button. You can also change the size and also the color, or black and white. Once it is done, just click on this icon. So it has sent a command, so it's printing now. So this is the easiest way we can do the wireless printing using printer's inbuilt Wi-Fi system. Let's do the wireless scanning. So go back, and here you see the printer scan option is available. So once you click on that, now go to the printer, open the top scanner lid. Place a page facing downwards here and close the lid. Click on the scan button again. So here we can see the scan has been transferred, and if you want, you can save it and you can share it as well. So that's the easiest way we can use this printer for wireless printing and scanning. Thanks for watching.